You hear that? That's a fire drill. It happens all the fucking time here, and we gotta go outside. So, and just wait until the fire engine comes and realizes there's no fire, and then lets us back in. It's a real pain in the ass.
Fire safety. This happens all the time, and it's never actually a fire, although I do take some precautions. But as you can see, I'm not too concerned. I'm walking down the stairs with Babs to the courtyard. We don't even really go out to the out of the building. It's a pretty big building, so if you can see smoke, there's a lot of ways to get out. It's really fucking annoying. I'm gonna waste about 20 minutes of my day.
I usually do a scan around the building to see if I can't find any fire or smoke coming out. Because, you actually do want to be a little bit careful with the spike, the complete lack of ever being anything. I don't see anything, so Babs gets to pee, and I get to sit in the sun for a little while.
Well, fireman came. Taxpayer money was wasted, and now the alarm is off. So I'm walking up the 6th flight of stairs because the elevator is turned off because of the fire emergency that we just had. And now I'm out of breath.